congratulations.
Thank you.
What can you tell us about this game? Very spectacular.
Yeah, it was. We had a lot of goals. That was the first thing. And
a lot of fun.
Yeah, a lot of fun. That's the most important thing, yes.
And it's great to play with all these children in the audience.
Yes, of course. The children were very loud, so that was very nice.
And now, what did you expect from the next game? Against Portugal.
Yes, it is. Well, it's a difficult country. They played, they're really good. But if we are playing our...
Like today.
Yeah,
so.
Yeah. We will win. We will.
Thank you very much. Congratulations. And keep going.
Yeah,
thank you.
Congratulations.
Hello, thank you.
Great game against the Netherlands.
Thank you, but it was really difficult because it's always strong defense, good attack. But we have a lot of young players and it's a really good experience for us.
And what do you expect from the next game?
Oh, the next game will be, I think, against Czech Republic. We had two really difficult games against Catalonia. Catalonia had very good level now. And against Germany. In game against Germany, we improved on something, but it was not enough for good result and for victory.
Okay, thank you very much and enjoy.
Thank you.